Lakewood, Florida, weighing 213 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
And from Oberlin, right after Battleground last night, the men said he took a private jet into Miami. He partied all night long on South Beach. In fact, he sent out a tweet celebrating his victory, the Intercontinental Championship. I think he's a modest king.
Now, modesty eludes The Miz.
As modest as he can be. I mean, he's an A-lister. It's hard to be modest when you're an A-lister.
You're right, he's a movie star.
And Miz explaining to the referee, listen, Mr. Ziggler cannot be allowed to touch my face, my moneymaker.
He's like George Clooney.
So to speak. So here we go. WWE posted an Instagram to their official account a little bit ago that shows Dolph Ziggler with the word hashtag redemption as Dolph looks to turn it around tonight. Victory tonight for Dolph puts him in the hunt for the Intercontinental title. Dolph Ziggler did say last night in an exclusive interview, guys, that he thought for a split second that he had won the Intercontinental Championship, but he admits he didn't realize Miz was still in the match.
Still in the match? It was great strategy.
No, still in the match.
Sorry. We're separated by a common language. I'm from Texas. English is not natural to me.
Whoa. And Miz again avoiding Ziggler. So this matchup tonight, guys, is very important. Oh, look at Ziggler. Ziggler now on the chase. And Miz looking to gain the upper hand. And Dolph Ziggler comes firing out of the box.
Watch your face. Watch your face.
Oh, and Miz driven into the barricade.
Unfortunately, it was not face first.
Thank goodness. Can you imagine the angst of WWE films every time Miz almost gets his face hit, his moneymaker?
Miz, of course, the star of the upcoming movie, Marine 4, Moving Target. Miz has been trying to be a moving target tonight, but Dolph Ziggler's finally corralled him. Guys, this is an important matchup as well. Both these superstars are among the entire Raw locker room, was trying to impress Triple H tonight.
Well, you're right about that. Miz probably feels like he's the new Intercontinental Champion, and he would love to add the WWE World Heavyweight Championship to that title.
Maybe the moneymaker could be the face of the WWE.
Maybe a win by Dolph Ziggler over the Intercontinental Champion will put him in the hunt for a match against Cena at SummerSlam. Miz hanging on. Ziggler rolling through, shoulders down here. Miz now with a cover of his own in the near falls. And hit toss by Ziggler.
JBL, to your point, you know that The Miz has got to feel that. I know what he's feeling right now.
Careful, King. Get a defibrillator out here.
You know that The Miz has to feel that his face would be the perfect face of the WWE.
Hey, well, it would be. Look at Miz covering his face. That man is smart.
The show off.
Yeah, don't take that 10th one.
Goodness, no. Wake up in Montreal.
He's in a high elbow and out, knocking Ziggler down. Miz, the man, he was so happy when he won the Intercontinental Championship last night.
Yeah, I guess so. Not only was he happy about winning the championship, he was happy about basically pulling the wool over everyone in that Battle Royal's eyes.
And guys, if Ziggler wins tonight, he may be in the hunt for a title match down the road against Miz. Ooh. Shoulder tackle for Dolph Ziggler. Ziggler's held the Intercontinental Championship before. This is Miz's third title reign. Miz big leapfrog and for the hip toss, blocked by Ziggler, misses with a clothesline, and over the top we go. Ziggler caught by Miz.
Caught.
Miz launching Ziggler over the top rope, but Ziggler hangs on.
That is athleticism by the show off.
Ziggler's so impressive, but Miz hanging on now, too. Look at Miz trying to cover up the moneymaker.
Watch your face.
No sense in that.
In what?
Trying to hit Miz in his face.
Oh, Ziggler bounces off the steel post. And Miz is taken over as this match with Ziggler rolls on live on Monday Night Raw.